Hello people, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is all about metal embossing. For this I am using a can instead of metal sheet. Hope you like this new painting therapy. For cutting the can properly, remove upper and lower part from the can and then open cylindrical can and you will get a rectangular sheet. And for metal embossing, I'm going to use a soft base because it will give me a sharp design. I'm not using fancy tool for my design, just a dead pen. In this technique, you have to apply pressure to your embossing. By this, you will see sharp embossing on the other side of the sheet. Use scissor, pan, anything you have to enhance sharpness, by which a perfect embossing will come up. Embossing metal is a really hard process. You have to apply continuously pressure, so by which your hand can also hurt. Now flip the sheet and balance the embossing. Now my embossing is done, and generally people leave this painting on this stage, but I am going to give it a color because I already told you giving colors to my painting is my favorite part. With the help of earbud, I am removing extra paint from my embossing. And golden and silver combination generally enhance their beauty by using black color, so I am giving it a black shade too. I like the black border, so I applied it again, and this is the final look. Thank you for watching.